All right, this is just going to be a brief tutorial in Make the Cut software showing you how you can use some of the new node editing tools such as the eraser in order to edit your shape that you have on your mat. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, so this file came from the gallery and that's built into Make the Cut software. And if you'd like to follow along, you can go ahead and click the gallery button here and just in the search box type barrel racing and you'll find the exact file that I'm using. All right, so the goal of this exercise here is to show you that, you know, say for example, we want to remove this barrel over here and this cowgirl. We want it to be separate. And in order to do this, we can go ahead and, you know, slice it down the side here. In order to do this, we can go ahead and we're going to go ahead and zoom in just so that we can see exactly what we're talking about. And this is the point right here of where we want to remove. In order to do this, we need to get the node editing tools out so we can find our eraser button. And it's right here in the corner. You can go ahead and go down to the eraser tool and select it. And I like to set my width right here. We're going to set it to 3 and we're going to make sure that the inverse eraser is not selected. And then we're just going to go ahead and click and drag. And you'll notice this red little highlight that is on our screen. And that's our eraser. That's what will be removed. So there you can see that we remove the rope and the barrel right there, and we want to remove that little piece right there. And if you think that the eraser tool had took too much out of it, you can go ahead and check the inverse eraser and it will fill in the holes instead of erase, like this right here. All right, so let's go ahead and we're going to go ahead and zoom out here and we're going to go ahead and split off the barrel from the horse because it is now almost, you know, we can say physically removed from that shape. So we're just going to go ahead into the split tool right here. And we're going to go ahead and, you know, select the portion of the barrel and we can just delete it from there. All right, so that's basically it in this tutorial, showing you how you can use the eraser tool to erase parts and separate things easily. And if you happen to erase too much and you need a filler, you can use that inverse eraser. So with that, I'm Rob with scrappydoo.com and I hope to see you next time. Thank you.